welcome the Green Team!
Hello, everyone. My teammates and I are proud to unveil Elevate, a mechanical seat lift add-on for manual wheelchairs. There are around 2 million manual wheelchair users in the United States. Many of them regularly face not only physical challenges in seeing and reaching high up objects, but also social challenges in speaking and connecting with others eye to eye. People who use wheelchairs can face condescending treatment, which, though often unintentional, shows the influence that height and disability can have on social perception. One of our product testers put it to us this way: "We take for granted how easy it is for communication when everyone is at eye level. But have you ever thought about how it would feel to constantly be talked down to, looked over, made to feel invisible?" Height is an undeniably huge factor in social interaction. And this social stigma aside, many people who use wheelchairs often need to pre-plan tasks in which height is a factor, adding stress and sometimes limitations to their daily lives. Our product, Elevate, gives users with sufficient upper body strength heightened control over what they can reach and how they are perceived. Let me now introduce Jennifer, an MD PhD student who regularly uses a manual wheelchair. Would you please join me in welcoming her to the stage? Here, we see Jennifer entering a restaurant with her friend. The seats at all of the low-top tables are full. Jennifer tries to talk to the host, but he instead addresses her friend, with whom he is at eye level, and asks him if a high-top table is okay. Normally, Jennifer and her friend would have to either wait for another table or find somewhere else to eat. But with Elevate, Jennifer is in control. She gets the host's attention and confirms that the high-top table is okay. Once at the table, Jennifer can use Elevate for an assisted lift to a more comfortable height. In order to lift, Jennifer swung around the handles, squeezed the lever, pushed herself up, and released the lever when she was at her desired elevation. In this state, Jennifer can enjoy her dinner with her friend. To lower, Jennifer again squeezes the lever, allowing the seat to decompress under her own weight. Outside of this social setting, Jennifer could use this added height in her daily life as a doctor, whether it is viewing procedures or performing medical examinations on her patients. Thank you, Jennifer. Let's have one more round of applause.
We spoke with many people who use wheelchairs to gain insight on what qualities they valued most in a product like this. People stress the importance of Elevate being an add-on device. Though there are a few manual wheelchairs on the market with lifting capabilities, many people are hesitant to buy a full chair to gain this feature, since insurance only covers new chairs every 3 to 5 years, and people want to keep the wheelchair models they are accustomed to. As an add-on device, Elevate has the potential to bring lifting functionality to more people. Now let's take a look at the components and installation of Elevate. Before installing our device, the original seat and backrest are removed from the chair. Though wheelchairs are customized to the user, we design Elevate to attach to bars that are consistently present on rigid, lightweight wheelchair models, which are most common among our target users. 4 clamps firmly secure the device in place. At the heart of Elevate is a gas spring, which is tuned to support 30 to 50% of the user's weight. The gas spring can lock at any position between 0 and 8 inches of elevation, similar to the functionality of an adjustable office desk chair. Next, Elevate's armrests attach to the wheelchair frame, providing a surface for the user to push off of as they squeeze the activation lever. When not in use, Elevate's armrests rotate up and out of the way. Finally, a rigid seat and backrest provide surfaces for the user to attach their cushion of choice. In addition to being an add-on device, people need Elevate to be lightweight, compact, stable, and easy to use. We designed Elevate to be made with high-performance, lightweight materials, titanium and carbon fiber. This allows our device to remain under 5 pounds, comparable to the weight of a textbook. To keep our design compact, we configured the gas spring behind the backrest, keeping it above the wheel axle and preventing it from catching on rough terrain. We determined that 8 inches of elevation provides significant benefits without compromising stability. At this height, the user feels secure, and they're still able to reach their wheels and adjust their position. Elevate is a purely mechanical, easy to use system. It involves no motors, requires no batteries, and changes height quickly and with ease.
The needs of each and every person are unique, and likewise, so are their wheelchairs. These kinds of devices and their accessories are extensions of the people using them. They are custom tailored to fit their bodies and their lifestyles. We designed Elevate with the same level of customization in mind. We will fit key dimensions of our product to the user, adjusting anything from seat depth to assistive lift force. Customers can specify wheelchair dimensions when ordering Elevate, just as they would do so when ordering their own chair. Looking forward in the product lifecycle, manufacturing and distribution will be handled by larger, pre-established wheelchair and accessory retailers. Our benchmarking shows that similarly specialized wheelchair accessories currently on the market cost several thousands of dollars. We will price Elevate at $1,500 after retail markup. Elevate costs $330 to produce, with labor accounting for the large majority of this cost. We will sell Elevate at a wholesale price of $1,000, yielding a 67% margin. Elevate will first target the New England market with an estimated manual wheelchair user population of 93,000 people. Within the first year, we reasonably expect to capture 1% of the market, yielding over $500,000 in profit. Over the next 3 years, we hope to increase market share to 5%, generating $3 million in profit. We hope to expand Elevate beyond the New England market, eventually targeting the 2 million manual wheelchair users across the United States. But the true value of Elevate goes beyond what we can numerically quantify. We believe that Elevate can have a real and lasting impact on people like Jennifer by elongating their reach, extending their line of sight, and bridging the gap when speaking eye to eye with others. Thank you on behalf of Green Team.
We'll take a question right up front.
Hi. I just wanted to ask, are users still comfortable as the feet still stay in the same place, but the seat is elevated?
Yeah.
So Elevate is compatible with pre-existing foot slings and foot constraints, like Jennifer has on her device. So the legs are constrained as the chair lifts up and down.
Question there.
Hey guys, I really love the pure mechanical design. I'm just wondering if you consider different lifting mechanisms, and if so, what did you decide to do this one?
Yeah, so that's a great question. We considered a wide variety of different lifting mechanisms, from 4-bar linkages to elevators. And the reason we went with this scissor lift design is because scissor lifts are able to lift large amounts of force while also being able to fold into a very compact space, which is one of the main product requirements for our device.
Thank you. Question there.
All right. Have you considered the foldability of the wheelchair for putting into, you know, the boot of a car, that kind of thing?
So we chose not to prioritize folding with this model after verifying that in its current state, Elevate can be stowed in a car. However, we have looked into having the whole device pivot around its front attachment point so that it is lower profile and easier to stow.
Thank you. Question here.
I can imagine a large portion of the users are elderly that are not able to lift themselves. Did anyone have trouble using the product?
So we specified our target user as someone with sufficient upper body strength. As long as an older person would be able to lift themselves up to that height, they could comfortably use our device. We didn't extend further beyond that target user base for this model.
Question from Twitter. Hey, Elevate, nice job. Are there any weight limitations to your functionality?
Our device is designed to withstand 250 pounds of load, as this is the weight limit of the wheelchair models we were targeting. However, it does this with a safety factor of over 2, so we can reasonably expect that we would be able to expand to a wider weight range.
Thank you. Question up there.
Hi, I was just wondering if you guys thought about the use of this in like sports, like wheelchair basketball, if you guys considered if people would be able to use this in that to help them out.
So that's a great question. Elevate is designed primarily to not be used when moving around in the fully elevated position. The user still is able to slightly make small adjustments, but as far as active motions, that's not exactly what the device is designed for.
Thank you. Question here.
Hi. Great job, Green Team. Thank you. This question is specifically for Jennifer. I was wondering how long it took you to get used to Elevate.
I got used to it immediately, and I love it. I could use it in my day-to-day life, reaching patients, or even just seeing into a bathroom mirror in a public bathroom.
Great. With that, let's thank Green Team.